Hi, Mr. I. No. Hi.
Graduating class of 2022.
I'm Mr. I. You may not even know who I am because I spend most of my time in the studio, so I don't have to deal with all the drama out there. And soon you won't have to either because you're graduating, and that's great. Wow. It feels like only yesterday that you were a little tiny freshman walking through the doors for the first time.
If I could turn back time.
I don't have any footage from back then. But you don't want to remember back then. It's now. You're seniors. You're old. You're going to graduate. You're going to get out of here soon. But before you do, I've got some teachers and administrators. I want to give you some words of advice, encouragement, some best wishes, some advice, some encouragement, some words of advice. I've got some administrators and teachers that want to say goodbye, give you some encouragement, some words of advice, and some things that they have to say. I should have written this down. So go out there and just go. I don't know how to end it. I'm going to go in my office. Just go. Bye. Be good and have fun. Bye.
A moment of silence.
We made it.
Class of 2022, know that I'm extremely proud of you. Remember a lesson I taught you earlier this year. Anything worth having requires hard work, dedication, and sacrifice. Think about that. What's worth having and what requires those three? We're so proud of you. Congratulations again.
It's yours. Whose world is this? It's mine, whose world is this?
Hi, class of 2022, this is Coach Snipes. I just want to give a big shout out to my senior crew graduating today. I can't wait to see what you guys do in the future. And Coach Haney and I would like to congratulate our 14 graduating senior cheerleaders today. You guys are going to be amazing out in the world. We love you and we'll miss you.
Congratulations, seniors.
You did it.
We're so proud of you.
We'll miss you.
Love you. Bye.
Miss Britt here, coming at you live from room C105, home of the Britt's Crackers. You can see my crew in the background. I wanted to tell the class of 22, congratulations. Proud of you guys. I actually came to River Bluff the year you did, and I feel like I'm graduating with you. Great job on the past 4 years. Great job in all things that you do. I do want you to remember to be kind, to work hard and get smart and do good. The world needs some good. To my crew especially, I want to say, you guys know I've been crying for the last couple of weeks, just thinking about you leaving me. And I'm proud of you, and I want you to remember the words of Dr. Seuss when he said, "Don't cry because it's over, smile because it happened." Love you guys. Bye.
Class of 2022, we are so proud of you guys. As you can hear, we got pomp and circumstance going on in the background. We're ready for the end of the school year. We wish you all the best in your future. Know that you'll always be a Gator, and we're here for you if you ever need anything. Go Gators.
Seniors, it is with the utmost honor that I stand before you today to remind you that wherever you go, there you are. And let's get real for just a moment. In my 35 years of existence, I've picked up some wisdom that I would like to impart upon you. Many people will tell you to be careful, and I understand the sentiment, but I'm going to tell you something completely different. Don't be careful. We weren't created to be careful. We were born to be bold. Don't live your life in fear. Live your life. Don't just exist, okay? Have no regrets. Be bold, be brave, don't be careful. Unless you're behind the wheel of a car, then you probably should be careful. Or if you're walking a tightrope above the Grand Canyon, or if you're wielding a samurai sword, there are times where you need to be careful, but you understand what I'm trying to say. Don't just exist. Live your life, be bold, be brave. Over babies, I love you.
Of 2022. Your future's so bright. I gotta wear shades. No, just kidding. That's too cliche. Miss Bentley here, and I just wanted to say congratulations and how proud I am of you. It's been so cool to watch you grow and develop over these last 4 years, especially those of you that I had in the ninth grade, and then the handful of you that I had again this year in AP Lit. So my hat's off to you, because you had me twice. I also just wanted to share these words of advice, which is to challenge this world and to stand by your convictions. Just enjoy the opportunities that life presents. Don't give in to fear. Don't give in to doubts. And for heaven's sake, proofread your writing. Best wishes.
You know what's amazing about these cardboard caps? They look great on everyone. And the real joy of teaching high schoolers is that we get to see you wear them when you cross that stage and grab your diplomas. We know that you're ready to launch, Gators. You're gonna go out into this world and do great things, because we've seen you ask the tough questions and research the solutions. We've seen you show grace and empathy to your classmates. We know that you value and understand the importance of collaboration. And we can't wait to see what the future holds. So remember that commas and deadlines, they matter, and so do you. You bring to this world things that no one else can. So go use those gifts and do great things. We love you. Congratulations, Gators.
4 years ago when your parents and teachers told you that high school is going to be way, way different than middle school, you didn't realize how right they're going to be. You've successfully navigated 4 years of the most unusual and trying years in education ever. Congratulations. Your resiliency and determination have pulled you through, even though that determination may have wavered here and there along the way. You did it. You made it. Incredibles crew, thank you very much for the last 4 years. You've made a huge difference in my life. I know that you will continue to make differences in the lives of future Gators that walk these halls and enter these classrooms through your ideas about crew grading and crew curriculum. You recognized the need that River Bluff had, and you acted on it. Thank you very much. Class of 2022, you left more than a trace. You left an indelible mark for the future of River Bluff High School.
I am so proud of you, and I love you all so much. My hope for each one of you is to remember the importance of kindness and to take time to celebrate the little things of life.
You have made an impact here that will last for a long time to come. Remember to enjoy every moment of the journey. I am so proud of you. I will miss you, and I love you.
Graduating class of 2022, what is up? If you don't know me, this is Joe Howell. I'm a school counselor here. And some of you guys do know me. Your class is so near and dear to my heart because you guys are the first class that really I've had any impact with since I've been here. 3 years ago, I came to River Bluff, and so you guys would have been sophomores. But make no mistake, you guys have done all the hard work and have put in all the hours, whether it's to study for that test, do that project, participate in that extracurricular activity or that sport or things like that. And you guys have rocked it in your time here as River Bluff Gators. Continue to make good choices and to make your life a process of learning and growing. Continue to grow, continue to move with purpose and agency and belonging. And continue to be the people who change the world. So if you ever need anything, let me know. You know where to find me. Go Gators.
Graduation Day, Gibbons Gangsters. So glad we settled on that name instead of the other. I just want to give a big shout out to you and how proud I am of you for all that you have accomplished this year. I'm so thankful that I got to be your crew leader, and I just want to say, no matter what you go out and do, we're proud of you. You always have a home here, and just keep in touch. And to this fella right here, I just want to say, congratulations, son, on making it this far. I'm very proud of you and all that you've accomplished. A few quotes I want to leave you with. The road to success is dotted with many tempting parking spaces. Be sure you stay in the fast lane. If you can find a path with no obstacles, it probably doesn't lead to anywhere. Congratulations. Go out and enjoy your day.
Congratulations! I am so proud of you and all you've accomplished. High school graduation is an exciting time. It marks both an ending and a beginning. It's more memories of the past and big dreams for the future. It took a lot of hard work to reach this goal. I hope that you feel great about what you've accomplished, and I hope you'll continue to be a person who shows up day in and day out for the things in life that are worthwhile. It's been an honor to watch you learn and grow, and we are very proud of the young women and men you are today. Here's to your exciting new future and all the happiness that comes with it.
And now I feel like a million. I hope you class of 2022, is Coach Hilton. I just want to say congratulations on all your achievements and accomplishments over the last 4 years here at River Bluff. You have truly helped shape the culture of the school and will be dearly missed. To my 13 RBDC seniors, thank you for all your time and dedication to the program. We got to end the year with 2 top studio awards, and that's a pretty great accomplishment. To my color guard seniors, I just want to say thank you for your time as well. You're going to be missed more than I can tell you, and you made school history with taking the guard to WGI and making world-class finals. So thank you all. I hope you have a great summer, and I know you're all going to do great things.
Celebrated for the one time. No matter where this all goes, I'ma always be on minds. And I know I always have you, yeah. Cause I did what I had to. The moment it was past due, it ain't magic, it ain't. They said I won't come up with the family and cop a couple grand.
Hello, class of 2022. Congratulations. You did it. Want to give a special shout out to all of our interns for this school year. Want you to know that we're just so proud of all the things that you were able to accomplish this year. Want to remind you to always take initiative, find a thing that you enjoy and do it to the best of your ability. And always remember, never stop growing. Also, attitude. A good attitude makes a great difference. Go out and do well in this world. Again, congratulations to all of you, class of 2022.
Can't believe we made it.
Congratulations, seniors. I would encourage you, whatever your next steps may be, to continue working hard and getting smart and doing good. To my crew, my penguins, I love you so much. I am so proud of who you have become already, and I'm excited to see who you are going to become as you grow up. I love you guys so much to infinity.
Hey guys, Ms. Kinsler here. I am so excited to see how far you have come. Some of my freshman crew are graduating and walking across the stage very soon. I'm so proud of you guys. And my geometry, pre-calculus, calculus, AP, you all get to go show your math skills to everybody around you. But more than that, I just hope you show love and respect and kindness to all those you encounter and just look for ways to serve others, and you will be very successful and happy. Good luck.
祝贺你们成功高中毕业，不要忘记我们在中学的快乐时光，祝你们未来事业成功，鹏程万里。
Bonjour les élèves, on est très fiers de vous pour votre réussite.
Vous l'avez bien mérité avec tout le travail que
vous avez accompli pendant toutes ces années. Bravo, félicitations.
Revenez nous voir,
à bientôt.
Herzlichen Glückwunsch, Jahrgang 2022. Wir sind so stolz auf euch. Ihr habt die Highschool geschafft und wir wünschen euch ganz viel Glück und Erfolg für die kommenden Jahre.
안녕, 졸업 축하해. 앞으로 더 좋은 일만 있길 바래.
Boa sorte. Uma vez um jacaré, sempre um jacaré.
Felicidades, buena suerte.
Felicidades, el mundo es de ustedes.
Congratulations, seniors, for a job well done.
Felicitaciones, queridos graduandos, por un trabajo bien hecho. La mejor de la suerte.
Once a gator, always a gator.
class of 2022, this is a little bit of a bittersweet message, a message of good luck, and a message of I will miss you. Many of you, if you were in middle school at Meadow Glen, you were in musical theater with me, Miss Cooper, and Miss Hilliger, who all say good luck and they love you too. You were in choir, or you were in band and orchestra and I saw you in the hall, or you took dance, so I saw your faces all the time. I can't tell you how much of a pleasure it's been for me to see how you all have grown up, and you all have grown up so beautifully, so successfully, and I am proud of each and every one of you, including my own child, Hannah Stone. Couldn't let that go without being said. So, as you move on to your next chapter, good luck. Keep a song in your heart and always be true to yourself. You've got so many great things to happen next. Good luck, class of 2022.
Happy graduation, class of 22. I want to say to all of you, but especially my castaways, that I am so proud of you. You have done amazing things this year. You have grown, you have worked hard, you have weathered hard things, and I cannot wait to see what you do next. You are amazing. Don't ever forget it.
Congratulations, class of 2022. I wish you the best of luck as you move forward, and I know you guys are gonna do great things. One last time with notes, of course, and I'll show you. Number one piece of advice, don't let your delta G equal zero. Very important advice. And number two, if you happen to take a biology class when you go off to college, just remember that the mitochondria is not the powerhouse of the cell. Probably the most important thing we learned all year. Oh, and I can add on to this, I'm not gonna write it, but I can add on that oxidative phosphorylation is something worth crying over. Congratulations, guys. Have a great summer. Do great things. Bye.
Wish I'd never grown up. Wish I'd never grown up.
Hello to our amazing graduates of 2022. Ms. Huggins here wishing you all an amazing congratulations, not just for today and for your graduation, but on the hard work you've put in over the past several years. Just remember, you will always be River Bluff Gators to work hard, get smart, and do good. And we love you. Can't wait to see all the good things that you do.
River Bluff class of 2022, you guys are incredible. I am so proud of the young men and women you have become, and even more proud of what you are going to do to make a contribution to a better world. Take out into this world this desire and attitude of love and this desire and attitude to give. And I believe that each and every one of you as you graduate are fully prepared for the next stage in your life. Go Gators, I'm so proud of you, and I look forward to seeing you on graduation day.
I am not done changing, out on the run changing. I may be old and I may be young, but I am not done changing. I met me someone changing. We had some fun changing. Sometimes I wonder if she'll be the one when I'm done changing. Some of us stopped running. Some of us went home. Some of us don't got one, so we'll build one of our own. Friends behind their fences, looking at me strange, wondering when I'm gonna come to my senses. But I'm still changing, and I can't change my way. Thank you. wish I could tie me a rope around the sun, 'cause I am not done changing. Time's been talking to me, whispering in my ear, saying follow your heart till it tears you apart. But hearts keep changing. Changing, changing.